animals that suck their food. So the other animals which do not have teeth and they don't have a long sticky tongue to take the food or catch the prey like snake, those animals will suck the food, will take food from the animals or plants with the help of special parts in their mouth. So I am going to read that paragraph, page number 132, listen to your book. Animals that suck their food. Some animals have special and developed mouth parts that help them to take liquid food by sucking. These animals do not have teeth, for example, leech, mosquito and butterfly. So we all have teeth to chew the food, tear the food, grind the food and all. But the animals like leech, mosquito and butterfly, they will take only liquid food. So we are taking solid foods also. What is meant by solid and liquid food? Solid food means rice, chapati, dosa, all these things are solid food. So we have teeth to grind that solid foods. But these type of animals do not have teeth. Which animals? The animals like leech, mosquito, butterfly and all do not have any kind of teeth, so they take in only liquid food. What is liquid food? The watery type of food is called as liquid food. So which is the watery form of food taken in by leech? Blood. Yes, it is in the watery form. Next, mosquito also sucks blood from your body. And butterfly, nectar. Yes, it will go and sit in the flower and takes the nectar. Nectar is also in the liquid form. So all these animals will take only liquid food from the plants and animals. So leech and mosquito will take blood from the other animals and human beings, and butterflies will depend on the plants for their food. So all these animals suck their food and leave. The last topic under how do animals eat is animals that lap their food. Some animals drink water or milk with quick movements of their tongue. This is called lapping. For example, dog and cat. So you all have seen the cat eating, drinking the milk or water. Yes, no, children? So how they also don't take, as we eat the food, they don't use the hands to take the food and eat. They have hands, but they don't use their hands to eat. Yes, for eating purpose, they do not use their hands. They use the tongue to take in their food. So the eating way of these animals like dog, cat and all is called as lapping.